back that I screwed up.
Yeah, you did.
And I jeopardized the entire case.
Again, yes. But you know what? If it wasn't for you, then we'd still be thinking that Peter's prison uniform was a Halloween costume.
So I've been digging into Dr. Lilstrom. Did you know that for the past decade, she's been contracting with the Army, working psyops?
Wait a minute. The Navy funded the original Stanford Prison Experiment. Maybe the Army is behind Dr. Lilstrom's modern-day incarnation.
That would explain how the place was scrubbed so quickly.
Now, why would the military be interested in a bunch of college students playing prison?
Well, the government's in need of new counterterrorism techniques aimed at the millennial generation. How to get into the minds of young terrorists and break them.
And what better source of lab rats than the millennials here at home?
But we'll never get those surveillance tapes back. So how do we prove that Lilstrom left the prison to kill Peter after he escaped?
We need a confession.
Well, the doc likes mind games, right?